For the kids, that's really inspirational. It is a wonderful thing to see, you know what? When I get out of here, there's something I can do. I can make a difference, just like these guys are doing.
Today, the Florida Everblades dropped off teddy bears from their annual teddy bear toss to kids at Golisano Children's Hospital.
NBC2's Derek Kopp shows us what this day and those bears mean to players and patients inside the children's hospital.
Earlier this month, the Florida Everblades held their teddy bear toss for the first time since 2019, and fans in Southwest Florida, they showed up, throwing 9,000 of these teddy bears onto the ice. And today, these bears found their new forever homes at Golisano's Children's Hospital and Coconut Point, providing a little holiday cheer to those that not only delivered the bears, but those inside.
Florida Everblades captain John McCarron has scored many with the Blades sweater on. But this one meant a little more than the rest.
To score a goal for something bigger than just a hockey game, it definitely means a lot.
His goal triggered the teddy bear toss, and for the first time in 2 years, the ice at Hertz was covered in plush and fluff.
Yeah, it was sweet. It's always a great response from our community down here on that night.
Today, the Everblades elves,
I love him,
loaded their sleigh with care. And with some help,
come on, bring it with you, good boy.
Dropped off over 1,500 of the 9,206 stuffed animals at Golisano's Children's Hospital and Coconut Point.
It's a wonderful thing. The kids love it when they get these presents, especially this time of year. During the holidays, some of these kids are here. They're stuck in the hospital, and this gives them a sense of home.
But as far as whose smiles were bigger today, you can be the judge of that.
Yeah, I think honestly it might be us. You know, they're going through whatever they may be going through, but like I said, if we can put a smile on their face and kind of help them forget about what's happening for any amount of time, it's so rewarding.
The remaining bears will be donated to various causes around Southwest Florida. In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.